Well, expecting temperatures to start off on the mild side in the morning, but we should get up back into the 60s for the afternoon. We did have some rainfall today. Some decent totals around the Brazos Valley, anywhere from a quarter of an inch to a half an inch in some spots, a little bit more than that. But some places, especially for the north and west, didn't pick up quite as much rainfall this afternoon. Carlos picking up almost an inch of rain, Wixon Valley 0.6, same thing in Pebble Creek, a little over a half an inch in Bryan and Curtin, picking up about a half an inch of rainfall. Temperatures expected to trend back upward in the mid-60s for tomorrow. A little bit more sunshine the further we go into the afternoon. Mid to upper 60s for those highs, so a relatively pleasant day. Winds will pick up, though, through the afternoon at about 10 to 15 miles per hour. Monday will be a gusty day with our next cold front coming in here. A front will come in, bringing some cooler air. That north wind arrives about 10 to 20 miles per hour with some gusts upwards of 25 to 30 throughout the day. Temperatures a little bit cooler on Monday as well, upper 50s. The last couple of days of January expected to be in the 60s, but we get up to 70 for the first day of February, and the groundhog sees a shadow or doesn't see a shadow. I guess we'll just have to find out on Friday.